Have many of you wondered why Remus Lupin takes the Hogwarts Express to get to the school? Couldn't he have gotten there by a quicker and different means of travel?
Happiness can be found, even in the darkest of times, when only remembers to turn on the light.
There are several other ways for Remus to get to Hogwarts, but the first option for me, the first option that springs to mind, is for him to apparate. Remus was a powerful and highly skilled wizard who was arguably Harry's best defense against the dark arts teacher. Surely he can just apparate to Hogwarts. Well, to the gates at least. This would be entirely possible for Remus to do, except for one small inconvenience. The date, September 1st. That means he would have just finished a strenuous transformation cycle just a day or two earlier. Maybe even the night before. Apparition requires a high level of concentration and skill. Lupin would have been drained of all his energy and simply not had the strength to apparate. We've got to take into consideration that the risk of splinching as well will be quite high. Next, there's the other option of the Flu Network, a relatively cheap way to travel around for wizards and witches. It's the method of travel that the Weasleys could afford, so surely Lupin could have some sort of connection to the network. Except, he really did have very little money. He lived in a derelict cottage that most likely didn't have a fireplace. If it did, it certainly would have been in a terrible condition. And he also wanted no connection to the wizarding world whatsoever, due to the prejudiced views on his condition. Another option for him was to use a portkey. However, as they are heavily regulated by the ministry, acquiring one can be difficult. Once again, Remus would not want to draw attention to him for the wrong reasons. However, it's possible that because he is the new defense against the dark arts teacher, Dumbledore could have arranged a portkey for him. Dumbledore could have also been part of the reason why Remus indeed took the train. Sirius Black was on the loose and still believed to be the man who betrayed the Potters, killed Peter Pettigrew, and was plotting to murder Harry also. Dumbledore could have wanted Lupin to take the train in order to protect Harry against a possible attack. In the end, ironically, Remus did have to actually save Harry from a Dementor, but let's not forget it was Harry who entered his cabin. Or, instead of being on the train at Dumbledore's request, Remus just found that travelling by train was the simplest and easiest method of travel. He'd have also travelled for free, so it appears to be the best choice for him. That's all for today's video, everyone, and just to let you all know that the merchandise store is up and running, and you can get yourself the regular Harry Potter Folklore t-shirt, or you can get yourself the Dark Lord edition in any of the house colours, as you can see. And to any of you who purchase one, will be added to my private Facebook group, where we can all chat and hang out, and I'll also follow you on Twitter. Thank you very much for watching, and if I have earned your subscription, then please make sure to hit that subscribe button. It means a great deal to me. If you like this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up, because it's very important in helping this video grow. Thanks again. I hope you all have a great day.